back motor. Right there, folks, we're going to look at things very, very closely. It might just be a fuel line. We're going to look at things really, really closely. Our Lucas Oil officials are right there with him, as well as his sons, and they are taking everything well.
Thank you.